I'm Ventures here in Lakeland, Florida at one of the most unique businesses in the area. If you venture into the heart of downtown, you'll find a shop that's like no other.
We the only one. We unique, creative, trendsetters.
From the moment you step inside, you'll find designer shoes, custom made into roller skates, apparel of all kinds, and of course, the visionary behind this legendary brand, Gyrus.
Never really wanted a barbershop. I wanted to go to college. I wanted to be a teacher. I wanted to be a science teacher. Everything that I had accomplished was from cutting hair, buying vehicles, motorcycles, just my school clothes or whatever, you name it. Came from that, and a friend of mine actually encouraged me to get a shop.
But it's not just any shop. What started out as a hobby turned into a craft. But then Gyrus took his skill sets as a barber and combined it with another love.
I really used to enjoy skateboarding. We didn't have the cool skate parks. We used to skate on just school benches, wheel stops and stuff like that, cars. I was like, well, I've sponsored basketball, baseball, football, all of these different sports, but I never got a chance to sponsor kids for skateboarding. It was something else that I used to like to do. So I think I wanted to put on the competition. I actually did the first skateboarding competition at the skate park. It was another guy that ended up coming afterwards, and he was like this skateboarding genius, this mogul that does competitions and all of that stuff. And I went on tour with him after that for like 2 years, just doing haircuts for kids and stuff. And it was like this cool concept that we were actually bringing to the skateboard world with the barber.
From there, what's now known as the Barber Skate Shop was born. Inside this special event bus is a true time capsule.
And it's a barbershop and skate shop from scratch versus incorporating the skateboard and apparel and stuff in Plant City. And so this, the build out was, like I said, from scratch, with a barbershop, skate shop. And see, we changed the name from Second to None Barbershop to Second to None Barbershop and Skate Supply.
Each photo tells a story. The interior is wrapped in milestone moments, showing how this incredible business evolved.
Here's where I did a commercial for Monster Energy Drink.
From cuts to skates, it's one place where you'll feel the energy and the passion behind the brand the second the doors open.
Cutting hair is more than just cutting hair to me, you know. It's a part of what I do. It's like, once you get good at some things, you know what you want to do and what you want to be in life. Like, you can go anywhere and make money, you know what I mean? But you got to like what you do to have that longevity in it. We're a pioneer in this game now. This is pretty much the only barber skate shop in, what, Florida that I can think of as a barber. And not only that, as an owner as well. You know, he sets the bar pretty high for barber shops.
It's an experience you'll only get in Lakeland, for now that is.
It's gonna be a lot more. And those people and those kids can say, I remember starting out, my kid got his first haircut in this shop. I feel like we could do it ourselves from scratch, like Sports Clips and Fantastic Sam's. You know, we have our own niche. I want people that come to this shop to realize that they're gonna be a part of a movement. It's the first one, it's not the last.
I can't wait to see what's next for this amazing business. In Lakeland, I'm Fentress.